फ्रेंड्स, चाय पी लो, पापे खा लो। I'm really sorry for doing this to you guys, but you know what? Today I just couldn't contain it. Today I said it. I'm finally in trend. Now you must be wondering, today there is actually no makeup. I did not do any makeup even when I'm sharing my top 5. And the reason is because the last week when I was shooting for that affordable lip products video, when I was putting on makeup, I put on some concealer and my skin started stinging so bad. And you know how this weather is, there is so much humidity out there. When I'm sitting here and shooting for you guys, I have to turn down my fan, right? Because I don't want some external noise coming in my video. Because once you are putting layer after layer of makeup, it's obvious that you are going to sweat more than what you sweat usually. And to tone that sweat down, I have to put even more layers of powder over it, right? So that it does not shine through my videos. And that somehow actually irritated my skin, and my skin is quite sensitive. So I thought for a week I would give my skin some rest. For this week we are going to do something very essential, right? Now we have already seen a video where I actually shared with you this office look, and now I am very sure that was quite useful for you guys. I hope it was, and I hope you liked it. Now this video, of course, this is more like essentials, one of like very important and very essential things, because lip balm is something that I have always contained in my bag. I never walk out of my house without a lip balm. And thirdly, the third video that I'm actually going to do, I hope you guys actually find it useful. But let us just hope, let me just keep my fingers crossed that you like all these videos. So what I actually decided is that we are going to do all these essential things, and I always do stuff like essentials that is important to you guys, that could just be useful to you guys in some way or the other. But I decided, and even I did an Instagram poll, and I asked you guys, what if I just go a little offbeat for the next week? And let me tell you one thing, even if you guys would have said no, don't go offbeat, do the essential things, I would have done it. I would have already done it, because this is what I want to do. And sometimes, you just gotta please your heart. So next week we are going to go all quirky, it's all fun, and it may not be that useful, but it's going to be fun for sure. Right, now coming to the context of this video. Now, as I already said, lip balm is something that is very essential to me, and I think lip balm is something that I have seen over time essential to almost every girl. In our country, when we have this summer season, jab loo chalti hai, it is extensively dry, right? And similarly, winter is dry. The skin of our lips is more sensitive than this particular skin, right? It is thin, it is sensitive. And that is the reason why even if your skin is not dry, but your lips do feel dry, because they are extra sensitive. Also, when you put some products like matte lipsticks, they do dry out your skin a bit. And if you are a normal girl, this would have happened to you. You wake up in the morning and you have this dry, cracked, chapped, dead skin on your lips, and I think that is something that happens a lot. Now let me give you a quick tip. If you do have this situation where you just wake up in the morning and you have this dead skin around your lips, or even if you don't wake up in the morning, it's like on a normal day you get this dead skin around your lips, all you gotta do is when you are brushing, right, in the end of your brushing, just take your brush and rub it across your lips. It would take out all your dead skin, leaving your lips much more smoother than usual, right? And that would actually make application of your lipsticks much better. So next time, if you ever feel like your lips aren't in a good condition to put on a lipstick, you should try this one. Of course, before moving into this video, just quickly subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Just hit the like button, of course press the bell icon, and what should I say, share it with your friends if you like it. So let's just get going. I actually decided to make a top 5, but I had so many products, I had literally so many products that I just couldn't contain this in one list. Now also let me tell you one thing really quickly, this is not a sponsored video, so whatever that I have to say to you guys, it is genuine, it is of my opinion. And let me tell you one thing really frankly, the stuff that I show to you, the stuff I suggest to you, or I'm ever recommending, is the stuff that I know works, or it has worked for me. Somehow maybe it may not work for you. Of course, I believe in the fact that maybe most of you could just use it, right? So of course there is some stuff right now that I don't have, but this is some stuff that I have used over time. Lip balm is something I've been using for hundreds and thousands of years literally, And you know, when I'll be actually talking about those products, you will be agreeing with me that they do work, right? So let's just quickly start, and let me start with number 7. This one is number 7. This is Himalaya lip balm. The reason why I'm actually putting it on number 7 is because although this is a very thin lip balm, let me tell you, it is not very thick and it is not like very greasy. It is thin and it smells good. Of course it smells good. It's like something really thin, and you put it on your lips and it does give you that little bit of moisturizing. But the only issue that I have with this lip balm is that it is not long lasting. If you actually put this as a base to your lips and then put a lipstick that is actually matte and dries your lips, this could actually work as a good base coat, and it won't, and that lipstick won't actually dry your lips. And also, this could work good for you if you don't have like an extensively dry jammed lips. If you have something like, okay, I want a little moisturizing but not like anything thick and over the top, then this is something you can actually go for. Now on number 6 that I have is the regular Vaseline lip balm. I think this was one of the very earliest lip balms that we have ever had, right? And yes, of course, we know it does work. Now, the reason why I'm actually putting it on number 6, and the only problem that I have with this is that it is quite thick. And when you put it in summer, it actually is more on the thicker side and it will make you sweat. I don't know why, it's very thick settling on the skin. And you know, you might feel that you are sweating around your mouth when you actually put it. So these type of lip balms are the ones you would rather use in winter, right, rather than in summer. So this is what you have as a winter essential, right? On number 5 that I have is this one. This one is from Baby Lips. Now I am not sure if it is actually sold alone. This is actually sold with Baby Lips. This is the Baby Lips Color Winter Flush Tinted Lip Balm. Now let me show you something about this lip balm. I'm just going to take a little tiny drop of it and I'm going to put it around. Now I don't know if you can actually see this or not, guys, but this is actually thick. This is pretty thick and it has a very little tint to it. It is not like extreme tint, but a really little light tint. Now for the ones who really don't like wearing lipsticks, this can be a little like a flush of color and it may give you some good moisturizing. But the problem is, as the name actually says, it's winter flush, so you cannot use this in summer. You should rather be using in winters than in summer, right? On number 4 is this Nivea, I don't actually remember the name, but I'm definitely going to put a picture for you. And this lip balm, now I have seen many people swearing by it, right? It is like their holy grail lip balm. And of course, it is much similar to the Himalaya and Vaseline one in consistency. The only problem that I have is, again, it is kind of thick. And this is more like what you should be using in winters than in summer. And all these lip balms that I have been sharing with you, that actually not in the chapstick but in this tube kind of form, these lip balms do work very well when you have extensively drying liquid lipstick. And you know, if you want to use something, right, like you just need to put something on your lips before sleeping, right, this is something you can use very easily. These are on number 3, these are all Baby Lips, and Baby Lips, of course, they have so many variants out there, and I think most of you would have used this by now, and you know they do work good. Now the only out of the ones that I don't actually like is this one is from, I think, Alia Loves New York, something like that. This one actually has something like intensive color that does not look very flattering. I think if you like something like intensive color along with moisture, you can go for this. If you want subtle colors along with moisture, you have the whole range of Baby Lips. Now these are in the chapstick form, of course. They are easy to apply, of course, and they give you some sort of color too. And of course, this is not something overpowering and it's a very little color, and they do give you moisture. I think the only problem with Baby Lips is that they are not like very long lasting. Once you have written something, it would actually disappear, right? It does. So yes, of course, on number 3 is Baby Lips. You have literally this whole collection. Some is in watermelon flavor, right? And then, of course, they have these different colors, one in red, one in more like the orange tint. So, definitely, these are affordable. And if you want something like this that gives you a little moisture and does stay for a while, not like extensively long, but a little, and does give you color, and of course the color thing, then I think this is something you should go for. on number two. Now, I'm not sure if you have actually seen these, or maybe you would have used this. These are from Himalaya. Now, this is Himalaya Lip Care. Now, I have these four flavors. One is, this is lychee, this is peach, this is, I think, shea butter, rich cocoa butter, and this one is in strawberry. Now, these are in four different flavors, and let me tell you, they smell wonderful. Like, this is a lychee flavor, you can actually smell real lychee. And my favorite is this one in peach flavor, and this does smell like peach. I mean, I love everything peach, and this is literally my favorite. And you know what, this is literally like my, I would say literally like my 7th or 8th of this whole lip balm. Now, this lip balm, the best part of this lip balm is it does give you good moisture. It gives a very little bit of tint, not like anything overpowering, a very little bit of tint. And the best part is it just does not wear off. You know, it is thick. You have to deliberately take it out. And, you know, it tastes so good, you know. I shouldn't be saying this, but it does taste so good. I think if you have to choose the top two, I would say go for the peach and the lychee one. And especially this peach one, if you are going to smell it once, I am saying you're going to eat it. Literally, this smells so good. So, on number two is this. And the reason I'm putting on number two is because it is really long lasting. It is thick. It is moisturizing. It is good. I have used it throughout the winters. I have been using it throughout the summers, and it works wonders. Now, number one, the clear win competitor is this Nivea. I think Nivea does it really good when it comes to lip balms. And the one I'm having right now is this Peach Shine. Now, if you can't already tell this, then let me tell you myself, I love peach. I love peach flavor. I love anything that has anything to do with peach. So it's like I want everything that has peach. So again, this is literally in peach flavor. Now, this does come in many other flavors. And if you have to ask me what out of those which works the best, definitely this one. And the one that is that regular blue one. And I think especially the blue one, I would say, works really well. That has intense moisture. It does stay for a long time. This one has flavor, and of course it has moisture. It stays for a really long time. And of course it does not give like an intense color. It's a very light color. And of course the smell. Now, all these lip balms, now let me tell you, are of very affordable range. I have not used anything expensive or something really over the top that you guys just could not find anywhere. I hope you can find all these things in literally the nearby stores, right? You don't even need to go online. This is everything available to you nearby, right? And I hope at least one of these could be your best buy, right? Let's just hope that. And of course, I'll see you in the next video. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, of course, if you are new and not already subscribed. And of course, bye-bye.